でも、今ではあまり評価されなくなってしまったわ。
So as seen from a few comments in our last video, a couple of you wanted to see what 2.0 Hades versus Thoth would look like. To make this happen, I sacrifice all of my warp mats to max Sekhmet's warps, so hopefully I'll be able to get enough to level the next modifier. Keep in mind my Hades is double S plus 3, but Thoth is level 90, so we'll call it a somewhat fair fight. Like always, a like rating would be greatly appreciated. Enjoy. So as you guys can see, 2.0 Hades slaps. And sure, I know mine is SS plus 3, but even if yours is still at base S rank, you'll be able to get her to SS plus once this update hits global. Save your purple intel, save your recurring dream currency, and if you're a battle pass owner, her functor is in the pass. Worst case scenario for her right now is either Selene or Artemis ends up being a shadow DPS and instantly snipe her, but we're cross that bridge when we get there. Until we meet again, friends.